I'm Fred Bach. I'm a professor here at Morrisville State College in the Ag Engineering Diesel Technology program. And as you're seeing, these are actually live pieces of equipment that the students brought in for their capstone program, the course that we do here in our tractor overhaul section. We tried to integrate as much as we can in this particular course for students to bring in their projects and to work on these things and to get them finished here within the classroom period. What it helps us to do is put together your four semesters of academic activities and to put this into one capstone course. Courses in hydraulics, diesels. Right now in our diesel technology area, we're really focusing heavily on the emissions areas. So we try to cover a whole broad range of the academic area in preparation for employment. That's what the big, what the bottom line is. We really encourage our students to get involved in these particular projects so they're able to do a summer internship at one of these local dealers. And we've been very fortunate in the past few years to be able to place a lot of our students in these local dealerships. Another thing that we have within this department is a very active agricultural engineering club that we're involved in right now. Oh, we're doing a project with the Antique Tractor Association, the people from outside. We're doing a bunch of projects with those folks too, with restoration of tractors and equipment. So there's many things that a student can get involved in at Morrisville if they decide to come this direction.